Well, I think when you come at a higher level, you're always with the same guys. You don't know for how many years, and spend time with them outside of the rink. I think it's just try to get together and try to have fun together. And after that, it's easier when you go back on the ice and try to communicate with your friends or your teammates. I think it's just to make the job easier.